Mission info has been updated.
This is an infiltration mission. You've got to stay out of sight. Before you go any further, use your binoculars to recon the area. Keep low. You can check the controls on the pause screen. To climb an obstacle, press the action button. There's a guard up there. If you're going to eliminate him, use a gun. Now head east to the old prison area. You can bring up the target's location on your iDroid. Contact me if you need advice. What do you see? Press the call button to get more intel. Take a good look at the enemy through your binoculars, and you can mark him. Marked enemies can be sensed when nearby, even if there's a wall between you and them. But it only works... You should move the bodies of enemies somewhere out of sight. Eyes open, boss. Horizontally left or right. If you do that holding the dash button, you'll move faster. Prison area. The targets are there. I marked the RV on your map. Okay, now carry Chico there.
Map has been updated.
Once you don't end up head first in the ocean. The RV's just a little further. Great. You reached the RV. Put the target. Okay, now use your iDroid to call the chopper for pickup. This is just a hunch, but I think that's all the boss. Chico's tape probably contains some clues to where they're keeping Paz. Select it on your iDroid to listen to it.
Thank you. Understood. Watch for anything suspicious. Out.
Contact the target. Wait for the enemy to stand down. Get Haas onto the helicopter.
It's awful.
Nice and shine.
Call the chopper. Keep an eye out for nearby enemies. They can try to shoot down the chopper.
In the mine.
Landing zone confirmed.
Roger that chopper request. your way now.